And a final chance today to pay respects to Bishop Eddie Long. His homegoing celebration is this morning. He passed away after a battle with cancer. Long built New Birth Missionary Baptist Church into a congregation of more than 25,000 members. An important note, though, about the time. Initially, it had been at 11 this morning at the church. It's now going to start at 10:30. Vinny.
All right. Thank you, Charlotte.